That is such a fun item to build around for softcore.